I cannot think of a more defining lifestyle than hunting, fishing, and trapping to be more respectful of sustenance. When I kill a deer, I don't leave any meat in the bones. I don't even leave the bones. I don't leave the skin. I use the skull, I use the antlers, I use the hooves for gun racks. The hunting lifestyle is what all the organic people are raving about.